Fish on, first fish of the day. Just anchored up, ain't been here 5 minutes. We'll get this big old RS net out here. You got a drum? No, yeah, a drum. Here, here, here. Big old drum. That's how we started last weekend too.
Yeah, big old drum.
Yeah.
That's exactly how I started it.
Watch your seat, watch your seat.
I am.
Question gonna be now. We've caught one drum. No, this is a cat, this flathead.
Yeah.
This flathead.
Within 5 minutes, we caught a drum. Within five more minutes, believe it or not,
this flathead.
A carp smashed my bluegill.
Ransom one, loaded up.
Yep.
I got another bite on the other rod.
Yeah, watch your net.
He's on.
Is he on?
Yeah, he's on. Are you kidding me? Double down, baby, double down. You got that on video, right?
Yeah, I got it on video.
Double down.
I just hope he's still on there.
He's on there. Hey, yellow demon dragon.
That's all you had luck on?
Look, look, look.
Yeah, he's running. He's trying to take off.
Yeah, he's trying to take off. He can't go nowhere.
Yeah. You got one there.
Look, he went.
He went to the.
He's out here.
All right.
He's out here.
I'm going to have to put the phone down, guys.
He's out here. Look, he's pulling dry.
I know.
Look, that one's running. All right, I'm coming up by the net.
I see.
Or by the thing. Oh, I think it's a flathead. Unless it's some kind of oddball. Yep, it's a flathead. It's a little flathead. Bringing him to you.
I just got to get over the drift sock.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, we're over the drift sock.
Oh, cool. Thanks. All right.
Got him?
Yep. All right, he's in.
He's in.
Let's put your pole down.
Pole's down. Just lay the net down right there.
I will.
Then you grab the phone.
I will. Sorry, guys. Whew. All right. Let's see what this one is. All right, 10 minutes. This is fish number 4.
Let's see what this one is.
Whew.
Feels like a flathead, too. Being in wild, though. You'd be out here. We spent 2 hours finding bait.
Yeah, but the 2.5 hours finding bait.
Because you're out here and you start feeling these fish and how they feel and how they fight, and you can tell flathead from a blue.
Oh, well, they fight totally different.
Yeah, I mean, just the way they fight, how they act. I mean, they're both catfish, but the way they feel when you fight them is completely opposites. Probably gonna have to pull him out of the net.
Okay.
Just because.
You're going to need the net.
I'm going to need the net because this one is going to be a decent little fish, too. The yellow demon dragon with the rattle produces another fish this weekend.
All right.
Right out the bat.
Ooh, sorry, guys.
Really good success. People say, what do you use those for? Are they gimmicks? Well, I don't know that they're gimmicks when...
Dang it. I'm tank. Okay, there we go.
When I was catching fish on them last week.
Jeez, oh, Pete and Penelope.
All right.
Okay.
See if you can get him breaking the water when he breaks the water.
I'll try.
Now. He's going to come up by that yellow
beam. Man, I'm more wore out than you. You're reeling the fish in.
He's running toward the back corner. There he is. He's running toward the net, or toward the drift side. He's coming out right here. He's a decent little fish, too. Not going to be a monster, but
fish
I'll take
fish.
Him. Look, another
oh,
little
Oh, beautiful.
Another
All right, guys, hold on.
Another flathead.
Can you bring him up a little bit more?
Yeah, I was waiting on you. I don't want to get, look at that. Double up on flatheads.
I know, right?
Right off the bat.
Whew. There you are. Him? Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, goodness.
And that's probably what we marked on that rock ledge when we come across
yeah,
that ledge.
Yeah.
And that 35 foot of water.
Yep.
Was in flatheads stacked up on that rock.
Goodness gracious. They got me wore out.
How awesome is that?
All right. Okay. And they're both totally different marks.
Totally different marks, totally different
Look,
looks.
He's dark on the back.
Yeah, he's definitely a different fish.
Oh, he's so pretty.
Look at that.
So, so pretty.
He got a little blood. Little bleed. Hook done his job, though.
Yeah. Corner of the mouth.
Oh, there he is.
Aw, yeah.
Look at that. He's a pretty little guy.
He's pretty.
All right.
kind of felt this other one. I think is my favorite because it's got more yellow.
Yeah, he's got more of a yellow green tint to him,
which I love.
So I think the first one, the smaller one,
yeah,
was on cut on a cut bluegill,
yeah,
piece of bluegill, and this one is on a shad head.
Yep. I can't believe that carp nailed my bluegill.
I can't either. This one,
I've never seen carp, and he nailed
yellow.
It. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at
look
birdie.
How pretty that is.
Yeah.
Look how pretty that
That's
is.
What I love about
Beautiful
them. They're
fish.
So unique.
Here we go.
So unique.
Here we go.
Hey, Father's Day, double down.
Double
whoop,
down,
whoop.
Double down.
All right.
Hey.
All right, not even 5 minutes.
Not even 5 minutes.
I think he set himself up on a pretty good hole for Father's Day.
Up on the spot today, y'all. Woo! Feels like another little flathead.
Does it?
Yeah. Feels like another little flathead. Yep, feels like, hey, ransom two. Loading up.
I'm gonna catch it.
Watch it, guys. Watch it, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Ransom two. Doing his thing, and this is the original test model.
Yes, it is.
Still using today. So anybody wants to know how they hold up?
Over a year old.
This is the very first ones I ever had done, and I'm still using this when I come out on the water today.
Yes, we
do. Still run the same thing.
I got mine. My other one there.
When I hit the water, all of them still come with
me. Oh, do I have to get up and do work now?
Well, if you hand me the net, I'll do it.
No, I'm joking.
That way you can still video. And people don't have to look at a black screen.
Yeah.
Oh, you extended that, and that is way...
It's because I'm so short.
That's way...
I have to extend it for me. I'm short. I have to reach the fish.
And the other thing I'm seeing is I got the old net.
I'm going to need one of my rods to go down now. It's my turn.
That's a little flathead. Just based on fight. Another little
flathead. Little flathead.
Yep.
Fish is a fish.
Look, he ain't hooked in the corner mouth like they typically do.
Yeah.
He's hooked right in the center of the upper lip.
Really?
Right in the center of the upper lip. Yeah. And again, Dustin Fowl, that is overkill for these little bitty fish.
But we will love that we have it.
When
we get into the big ones, as soon as they finish coming up off spawn, absolutely.
Boy, we've been wearing the flatheads out the past 2 weekends.
Mm-hmm. You don't usually catch flatheads. I do.
I
know.
I never fish for flatheads.
You don't.
I like my blue cats, but fun's fun.
I just, they're just so unique.
And then they're really pretty fish.
Mine, they're just unique. Everyone
really
is so different.
Look at him.
Oh, look at how pretty. Oh, I got one. Oh, well. Hold on. You want to yank that again, buddy? I'm trying to aim it on you, but.
Yeah. It's a pretty fish. Pretty fish.
I guess he just smacked it, and that was that.
You got a bite on that outside, the inside one over here.
All right, I'm hanging up.
Yeah. All right, guys. So we got them spread out. What we was talking about was we've been here maybe 30 minutes and already got 5 fish in the boat. But look what's coming behind us. See that?
Yeah. That's not gonna be pretty.
See that? Right in front of these storms. You can hear the thunder and lightning in the background. And we're fishing right in front of it. And we're gonna stay as long as we can because we've got bait. And I mean, I got some pretty big shad in the cooler. So. Look, right here. You want to get a takedown? Look, you want to get a takedown? You want to get a takedown? Huh? How about it? How about we get her? Here.
You want to hand me the phone?
Here. How about that? How about that, guys? How's that for timing? I planned that.
Yeah.
I planned that. I had that planned the whole time.
It's a good thing it's Father's Day and I'm letting you catch all the fish.
You gotta love it. You gotta love it. That was timing right there. Old Mr. Flathead said, let me cooperate with him on Father's Day today and give him a little Father's Day present and give him a takedown live on video. Yeah, you can't beat it. Hey, K, catnap rod, yellow demon dragon. Yep. Again. I'm telling you, the flatheads.
You're second or third on that, on the yellow demon dragon.
I caught three last weekend on it.
And that's your second today.
The second today. And we were just saying we need this assassin rod right here to go down. But I've already caught fish on three of the four rods I'm using, and every one of them are different rod we offer. So we was kind of hoping the assassin would go down so we could get one on four different rods.
I mean, my extortion can go down. I'd be okay with that.
Kind of hoping. We're trying to weather this storm as long as we can.
We really are.
We've got the fresh bait that we went and got this morning.
As you can see it right behind you, or right.
But it's getting close to us, so we don't know how long we're going to be able to weather this.
And of course, we can't get the radar up because we have no service here.
We had no service out here. So, we just take our time. She's being stubborn. She's gonna come up way back there. Instead of fighting me all the way to the boat, she's gonna come up way back. Oh, that's a blue.
Is it?
That's a blue.
Ah.
That's a little blue. I thought that was a flathead.
Oh boy. See if he has any spawn marks on him.
That's a little blue.
Being little, he may not have got to spawn this year.
Yeah, that's a little blue cat. And we'll cover one more topic.
Ooh, that wind is picking up.
We'll cover one more topic while we're talking about things. Since we're talking about...
Hopefully they can hear you because the wind's hitting right in the...
Yeah, we'll talk about something else while we're talking about it. That's the same shad head that I caught that flathead on. I just rehooked it and put it right back out there and got this little blue. Got that little bitty blue.
No battle wounds?
No battle wounds.
No battle wounds.
No battle wounds. He's a little guy.
Yeah.
Just the eater. But again, guys, we get asked these questions all the time. What are we using? Right here. Yellow demon dragon, the chartreuse, demon dragon. I got three beads and a rattle in front of it for extra noise. And they seem to love that setup.
Ooh, that thunder's close.
Both the blues and the flatheads love that setup. And again, I'm not using huge bait. I mean, you see the size bait we're using? We're using little baits. We're not using big bait. Rachel, you got one going on over there?
And I think the current might have it.
Well,
you gotta think, I got 4 to 6 ounces on mine. You got eights on yours.
Eights.
Yeah. You're throwing eights. I'm throwing fours and sixes.
Yeah, well, four, true. Fives, and
sixes.
A little bit bigger.
Man, look
but
at
guys,
that
yeah,
sky.
Just let that be, you know, a lot of people, there's, we haven't seen any other, we've seen two bass fishermen this morning early. We haven't seen a single other boat out here catfishing today.
No.
So, you know, that's one of the things I will tell you. Is getting out in front of stuff like this right here, a lot of times, this is perfect fishing weather.
Yeah, because they're going
nuts. It'll turn them on. They'll bite. They'll feed. And, you know, we're in what we believe we're in spawn right now. I know Paul Petrowski caught some fish yesterday that he said was marked up, had some sores on them, that look like may be coming out of spawn.
I don't think they're going to be able to hear you.
But, you know, that's the thing. Get out here like this. Fish weather like this, because this is a lot of times when you can put some fish in the boat quick, and it's cool.
Yeah,
that's the plus. Got a good wind and it's cool out, you know, so we'll take it.
Mm-hmm. Swam up all the way to the boat, that's why.
Because he swam up with the boat on you?
Of course.
Huh? And you thought he was gone?
I did.
He's just down there hanging out.
He swam all the way back to the boat.
He was swimming around with your bait. And he wasn't loading it up, so you never knew he was even on it. That's all right. At least we know they didn't completely quit biting after we waited the rain out.
After we got soaked?
Yeah, we got soaked, got off the water, loaded everything up, and it was like, oh, it's clearing out. So we drove out. It's another big drum.
Oh, well, then that's perfect. That means all the fish are going to start biting now.
Yeah.
Two yep. weekends in a row, drums first thing go on the boat.
Yeah.
Then comes the flatheads. Then comes the flatheads.
Just watch it, don't break that leader. Well, that's a big old drum.
Yeah, he is.
Look how big that drum is. It's a big old drum.
Got the dang on bait stuck in his mouth.
Yeah, that's a big old drum.
Dude, really?
Yeah, big old piece of shad.
He has it down. It's so
that's what he was doing, was sitting down there eating it.
Yeah, he was.
Trying to get it down. But with such a big old piece of bait. You still got your bait anyway. Mm-hmm. And what's that on?
That purple demon dragon.
Purple and yellow demon dragon.
Yep.
With the pink rattle.
All right. Drums in the boat.
Drums in the boat. Yellow demon dragon strikes again.
This is after the rain, after we got
after
drenched.
Rain, but we've been out here a good hour, and this is the first real bite we've had.
Yeah, since the rain.
After the rain passed, the bite completely changed.
Well, it was more than rain. It was a torrential downpour.
Yeah, it was a downpour. Because if you didn't notice, we had to change clothes.
Yeah.
I switched shirts because my other shirt was drenched.
Drenched.
And I was freezing. So I grabbed something dry out of the truck. But we at least put another fish on the boat.
Well, I caught the drum when we first came back out.
That's been it. I didn't believe we weren't going to get anything else today.
Yeah, I did too.
But this little guy has decided he wants to make a fibber out of him. Not a very big one, but he's a fish.
Still a fish.
You have that net.
Oh, goodness. Let's hold on a second. It's caught. Too much net for me.
So, let's see what we got. Maybe a little easy. Gotta enjoy them when I do catch them.
Right. Especially since you went on a 3-month hiatus.
Yeah, I'm making up for lost time. We was beginning to wonder after the rain if the flatheads didn't go on spawn while we was out of the water.
Right. They said, okay, that's it.
They just completely, totally quit biting. Like the bite turned off. Same bait and everything. They just shut off.
Yes, they did.
Another little flathead. Very good. And guys, yellow demon dragon strikes again. Let this be a testament.
Right.
To my faith in the yellow demon dragon. Because it has been very good to me. And that's not saying that. You know, there's other products out there. That's not saying that they won't produce, but you know, this is one that I use on a regular basis, and it does its job. And look, I told you it wasn't hooked very good.
Yeah.
I went to pick him up, and then to give you an idea, that's the size bait we're using. It's a little bitty piece of cut bait, piece of shad back. This is the biggest day right here. Really nice little fish.
What's this?
Oh, spawn marks.
Oh, look at that.
Got some spawn marks.
Yes, it does.
Right here.
See that?
Got a few spawn marks on it.
Yep, sure does.
Yep, but again, another pretty flathead, which is all we've been catching, but we're not fishing our typical techniques either.
No, we're anchoring.
A lot of anchor fishing, all structure, a lot of rock.
Yeah, a lot of rock.
Yeah, so we're not doing our typical summertime fishing pattern, but it's coming. Look at the belly on that bad boy.
Yeah.
It's pretty. Always a blast.
You're on. Finally. Look. Steve got a barge bite.
He's been down there picking. I missed him while ago when he hit it.
Yeah, he hit it and pulled it, bent it.
He laid her down.
And he let it straight go.
And he let it go. And I missed him.
That barge started coming and he pecked at it and then bam, he just took it.
All right, you want to go ahead and
get the net?
Hand me that net.
Come back. back here so we can see it break the water. Maybe. I might have to net it for you.
Huh? You might, because he feels like a good one. He ain't no monster, but he feels like a good one. You got your line?
Yep, he's in my line. That's all right. We'll take care of that later. We don't care.
Not right now, I don't. Just want to get this fish to the boat. We're in a little bit of current, about a mile or two. Yeah, he's got yours pulling with it.
Yeah.
Ooh, he's running to the bottom. He's going to the bottom. Man, oh man.
Oh yeah, he is.
Yeah, he's going to, he's trying to go straight down. I'm trying to keep away from that.
From the drift sock? Drift sock. I'm thinking he might have the, because my line's going towards the drift sock now.
I don't know.
So I don't know what he's doing.
I don't know what he's doing. But it's hard to tell now because I know he's wrapped up in some lines.
Yeah.
I'm trying to steer him away from the drift sock. He don't want to go that way. He wants to come back.
He wants to go the way he wants to go.
He wants to go where he wants to go. Now, you just don't know, because now I know he's tangled up and stuff.
There he goes. Oh, no, there good flathead. That's a pretty good one.
Yeah, he's a pretty good flat. He's a pretty good flathead.
Oops.
He's a pretty good one.
It's your biggest one today. And it's so funny because, well, you got to think we're 50 foot down. Yeah. All right, hold on, guys.
Yeah, he's wrapped all up in your line.
That's all right. We'll get him. Come on, Mr. Fishy.
All right, hold on. Don't let him roll. Because I'm going to get your line free. All right, go ahead. Pick him up a little bit. Okay, hold on. There's your line. Get your line free of this one. Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. There's you.
Yep, there's me.
Okay. All right, we good?
I think so.
Okay, we're good. That's a good little flathead. I told you I was going to be a decent fish.
Yeah.
Grab the phone.
It's still on.
I know it's still on. You laid it down like that.
Well, I did.
It's a good little flathead.
Yep.
I'm wearing some flats out here. Change up the way we've been fishing them.
Dang nabbits. Knocking my drink over. Oh, look, haha, it's upside down.
Easy, baby.
You picked it up and gave it to me upside down, so we're going to have an upside down video. All right, hold on, let me come back here.
No, flip your phone around. Good?
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Yeah, pretty little fish, look at it.
Yep. Any marks or anything on it?
Belly rubs.
A little bit.
Got a cut.
Oh, yeah, some cut, yep, I do see them.
Pretty fish, though.
Yep.
Look at that yellow.
Yeah.
Look at that yellow. Got some marks on his back.
Huh.
Pretty fish, though. Look at that. Very pretty fish.
It is.
Yes, sir. Flatheads. Gotta love them. Pound for pound, best fighters in the world.
True.
All right.